Hey everyone, what do we have here? Lion locks. Looks like a real winner of a padlock, right? Looks like a real thick, hardened shackle, super robust. Definitely wouldn't withstand any kind of picking attempts. We won't even try. No, of course not. This is just a complete crapo lock from like the dollar store, right? I want to talk to you about the key, however. This key. It was in a previous video when we measured it using our devious decoder card here. It is a master lock key. We could find it down here. So if we were to measure this out, we've got a 4246. All right, 4246, but that's not what it says on the key bow, does it? No, this says A389. Well, that's just the way things work in the world of lock codes. Master M1s, they all have an alphanumeric code that is not a direct bidding code, but if you were to look that up in a table, you would get the bidding. However, you probably don't have to look up or decode anything to figure out this bidding. You know why? Because this key cut, 4246, is the most common master lock style key in America. And you might say, that sounds crazy. What do you mean the most common? Like, I mean, this isn't even a master brand. No. This key, the A389, as it is most commonly designated, and the padlock that goes with it, those exact cuts, these are used by code in many regions when contractors have to secure a property. Many times they're used on foreclosed properties, they're used on, well, frankly, plenty of systems. If you just look in code documents, do yourself a PDF, you know, file type PDF, you know, in quotes, A389, maybe with the word lock somewhere in there on a Google search, be like Howard Payne, right? Start finding amazing government documents. The thing is, this lock, this craptacular 4-pin Master M1 style keyway cut to 4246 is such in demand that there are boatloads, there are just crates of these being shipped in as cheaply as possible. If you just look for a cheap lock, like a 10-pack of these things, you might not even be trying to get the A389 key and that bidding, but you'll get it anyway. These have flooded the market. They're all over Amazon. They're all over these sort of bulk junko catalogs. And a lot of you may have this key right now and not know it. A lot of you may be able to try this key in a lot of weird places that you run across on penetration jobs or exploration gigs, and you're gonna find it just starts working because this is, in fact, the most common padlock, I would say, in America, even if we don't talk about it that much. So I hope you enjoy this. It's kind of just a quirky thing. Yeah, go online, look for these padlocks. You'll find them. You'll find them in packs. Buy them all up with your friends and, you know, share them. Everyone kicks in a buck and you all wind up with one of these A389 keys that can open a lot of interesting things. Use this knowledge correctly and properly and stay safe out there.